With the explosion of AI technologies like ChatGPT, the demand for 800G optical modules has further increased. For enterprises aiming to maintain a leading position, choosing between 800G QSFP-DD packaging or OSFP packaging could be a crucial decision. Let's dive into their differences. The 800G QSFP-DD, or quad small form factor pluggable double density module, and the 800G OSFP, or octal small form factor pluggable module, both support 8-channel transmission. In terms of size, OSFP packaging is slightly larger than QSFP-DD, so it has better thermal capacity, which also means higher power consumption, but can provide better heat dissipation performance and signal stability. QSFP-DD has relatively lower power consumption and is more energy saving. You can see the size of 800G QSFP-DD, which is perfectly backward compatible with QSFP, QSFP28, QSFP56, and 400G QSFP-DD interfaces, helping you achieve seamless transition upgrades and save upgrade costs. However, OSFP typically requires infrastructure updates to accommodate its larger size and connector interfaces, potentially resulting in higher hardware modification costs during deployment. Furthermore, in terms of applications, QSFP-DD is generally used in Ethernet networks, while OSFP not only supports Ethernet, but also InfiniBand. Therefore, when choosing the appropriate scenario, 800G QSFP-DD is suitable for environments that require seamless upgrades and high energy efficiency, while 800G OSFP is more suitable for networks with higher demands for performance and stability, as well as the need for InfiniBand. In conclusion, when choosing between 800G QSFP-DD and 800G OSFP, you need to carefully consider factors such as existing infrastructure, space constraints, energy efficiency requirements, and future scalability. If you have any related needs, please come to qsfptech.com for consultation.